Welcome back, everyone. Today, we're gonna be measuring some parts using the CM.
No, Brad, I've told you a million times. Clean your fucking parts.
Guys, can we, maybe we should go to the parts washer instead today. We'll do that. If you're in the business of manufacturing parts, at some point, someone's gonna ask you to measure them. And if you're gonna measure them, they gotta be clean. One way to do that is to use a solvent washer like we've got right here. It's made by Safety Kleen. It's their model 44.1. And it uses mineral spirits to clean things like dirt, grime, oil, and grease off of parts. Using a solvent washer, not the most difficult thing in the world. The most important thing that you gotta remember is it uses mineral spirits to clean, again, dirt, grime, grease, things that like to cling to parts. Mineral spirits, while not the end of the world if you get them on you, it's gonna dry your skin out. Make sure you got some gloves. Now that you've got everything in here, it essentially functions like any other sink. You got your running water, mineral spirits. Got your bucket to make sure everything stays there. And if you need it, you got a brush. Now, it's important to measure parts so that your customer stays happy. And you can really throw those measurements off if they're dirty. Beyond that, customers, for the most part, don't particularly like oil on parts when you send them to them. All the fluid going through here goes into this hole. It cycles back through and it just continuously runs. Whenever you need more mineral spirits, you call up Safety Kleen, they'll come out and replace them for you. And that's the Safety Kleen 44.1 solvent washer. Just a reminder, for the sake of your customers and your quality team, wash your parts.